for this. For your faith and belief in our innocence.
It was your letters, your telegrams, and your words of encouragement that helped us get through this terrible ordeal.
You know, many people have lost faith in America.
And what America